Today's ceremonies, marking the beginning of the construction works on Eugen Kvaternik military range Slunj, is the result of many years of successful cooperation with our partners and friends in the United States.
This groundbreaking ceremony marks the start of a $1.7 million construction project at this location that will include a Roll 1 medical facility right here where we stand, and a military barracks for up to 200 personnel that will be constructed a few meters from here.
This project, with its additional ability to provide medical support, will increase the efficiency of organizing and implementing measures and procedures of preventive medical care in Croatian army units in stationary and field conditions, but will also add value to all who will stay at the military training ground Eugen Kvaternik Slunj.
United States is the vital strategic partner of the Republic of Croatia in defense and security.
It's been a real honor to work with the Croatian military, to come out to this training facility a number of times, and I've been very privileged to be able to work with many of you in our partnership between our two countries. So thank you very much, and congratulations on the new facility.